Catch All deodorant. That was our very first product 6 years ago.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Yeah, 6 years ago. Yeah.
So, every day is Black History. Stolen. I am Black History.
I was 22 while I was on maternity leave, actually. So I just started making polymer clay earrings at first, and then it started off.
Welcome back to the channel. I know it's been ages we haven't posted anything, but guess what? We're here today and it's Jamaican Independence, and we're talking to the Jamaican people and how they're going to celebrate their independence, their culture, and how they relate to what they're doing now. And I've met this beautiful lady, Caroline, and she's going to teach us and tell us more about what she's got on the table and how that relates to today's celebration. Hi, Miss Caroline. How are you?
Hi, good afternoon. I'm fine, thank you.
Okay. We've got just a few questions to ask because I can see like you've got a line out, beautiful things here, but we've got no idea what's going on. Do you want to tell us more about this?
Okay, right. So, I'm one of the founders of Lee Carla Natural Skincare Products. Okay. So what we have here, we have two businesses. We've got Lee Carla Natural Skincare Products, just skincare products. And as you can see, anything representing Jamaica, that's all things Jamaican. So that's a different business. So it's both combined together.
Okay.
And I am the owner of All Things Jamaica, yeah, as well. So throughout this week, we're celebrating Jamaican independence, right?
Yeah.
So our independence celebration is on the weekend, as you can see, because Ooh. We're here in the UK.
Yeah, okay.
And we're in the UK, so we celebrate today. Some celebrate yesterday. But it's actually on Tuesday the 6th of August.
Oh, that's an actual
day. That's the actual day we celebrate.
Wow.
But back home in Jamaica, people will celebrate on Tuesday. Why? Because on Tuesday, it's a national holiday.
Oh.
It's a national holiday on Tuesday. Wow. Right. So as you can see, my skincare brand, we've got natural skincare products here.
Yeah.
We've got like our face care products. Our face care products over here.
We're going to list. I don't know whether she's got a website where you can order these things. I'm going to leave that on the screen below. But for now, I just want to get a sense. What was like the inspiration behind creating a skincare?
Okay,
as a black woman and then starting a business in the first place.
Okay, so it was a lifestyle change in starting this Lee Carla Natural Skincare Products.
Yeah.
So I started off with the natural deodorant. That was our very first product 6 years ago.
Oh wow!
Yeah, 6 years ago. So this was the interface then. But then I wanted the interface of the product to be this. So I did manage to get this one.
Oh, that's lavender.
Yeah, so this one is a lavender. We've got a lavender.
Yeah.
And we've got a tea tree. And we've also got another one, which is sensitive, a sensitive one.
Wow.
Sensitive one.
Okay.
So why did I start this business? Well, as I said, it was like a health-wise.
Yes,
right. A health journey, right. Because I used to use antiperspirant.
Okay.
And after doing research, we noticed that antiperspirant, it has parabens, it got chemicals and aluminum.
Yes.
And all of those things are contributing factors to cancer, as we know.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
So hence, the reason why I've changed.
You've got a wide range of things.
We've
got soap, facial soap, we've got the cream, the body and lotion. Is it body and hand?
Yes, hand and body butters, right?
Yeah.
So...
And then we've
back in 2020,
yeah,
we won an award for our mango body butter.
Wow. Yes.
Best body butter, yes.
Won an award for mango body butter.
Yes, we also won an award. I can see the award right beside him. I can show the bigger top.
Yes. So Miss Caroline, if someone wants this, how can they get it?
Okay. We have a website. Okay. And our website is www.lecarla.co.uk.
I'm going to put that right at the screen as you watch, you see it.
So if anybody would like to order, they can order online. We're on, we're across multiple social media platforms.
Okay.
So on Instagram, we're at
Lee Carla. We're going to link all of your socials on the video, and you can see that.
Okay. Right. So we're at Lee Carla.
So do you ship Instagram. Everywhere?
Oh, yes. We ship worldwide, yes.
So shipment is everywhere, so you can buy anywhere from, you can buy, sorry guys, it's been ages, I haven't done this, so you gotta excuse me. So yeah, it's a worldwide shipment and you can buy from every part of the world and you're gonna get your product. And thank you, Mr. Do you have got any other thing you want to add?
Oh yes, I can just introduce you to Jamaican black castor oil.
Oh my god, yes, guys, mm-hmm. Viral castor oil.
Jamaican black castor oil, yes.
Mm-hmm. And there's so much health benefit when it comes to castor oil. I haven't got like the time to tell you, but if you read about it, you can see that there's so much benefit and she can attest to it.
And we've got our favorite scroll. If you go back to Jamaica, in any most houses, you'll find one of these scrolls. So this is one of my favorites.
Yeah.
So remember this, when you come here, what you see here, what you do here, what you hear here, what you, when you leave here, let it stay here or don't come back.
Oh.
Whatever you have happens at my house, it stays in our
house. This is so cool. That is so cool and very cultural. Like, you can sense the tradition and culture. I love it. Well, thank you so much, Miss Caroline. And it was really lovely to meet you. And I wish you all the best in your business.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Who are next? Participants here. Are you kidding? Look at us two. Gossiping us. Not serious, you know. Come on, big up, big up, big up.
Big up.
Turn the camera to this place. Big up, big up. Yes, guys. Watch, watch, watch. I'm next on another table to tell you the beautiful and amazing things people are doing to celebrate this day. And we've got Uncle Young here. If you've been in the channel, you know who Auntie Cass is. This is Auntie Cass' brother. Oh guys, my scarf is not scarfing today. Don't worry about that. Forget about the scarf. Don't excuse this. Okay, let me just style it. So now we're going to talk to Uncle Young. He is in Chad and he's the founder of the United Children and Youth Charity. I'm going to ask Mr. Young to tell us more about his charity and what they're doing and how that relates to their celebration as a Jamaican. The floor is
well, as a Jamaican, we celebrate children. Yeah. So everything I do is for children, supporting children, making sure children know that they are stars.
Yeah.
And they can shine anywhere they go. So we give, it's a charity to give children the opportunity to showcase their talent.
Yeah.
And we do lots of programs so children can learn to have positive mindset, growth mindset. We have parents with parenting course, children, a space for them to talk and share their talents. And we help families with resources that children can, parents can use with their children.
Yeah.
Or we even do things that anybody working with adults can get resources to work with their children in church or community.
So guys, these charities is online in every social media platform. We're going to label and list them on the screen as you watch. But relating to today's celebration as an Independence Day, Jamaican Independence Day, I've seen that you've got a table lined up with various things. So what are these things and why are you here today?
So I'm here to celebrate Jamaican Independence because that's what it's all about. But Auntie Cass, as you know, she does lots of things. She does key rings and so forth. So she is selling them as part of a charity to donate because whatever we do is all free for children and parents.
Oh, okay.
So it's a charity to raise funds. We have an allotment project where we grow food, help children to learn where food comes from and they grow.
Okay.
So it's about raising funds for that and just having fun and enjoying the sunshine and the dust stuff.
Exactly. Can you please, because now we've got so much customers, they're lining up to patronize Mr. Young and understand people. But later, guys, we're just going to give you a Zoom look of what's going on. Are these things online? If people want them, can they buy them online?
Yes, some of them are online. Some of these were donated to the charity saying you can sell these and give. So, yeah, we're putting them online, eBay and so forth, they can get them.
So, guys, we've got a website to check out if you want to see. Also, patronize the Mr. Young Project, this charity.
Yes.
This UCY. Buy and patronize them. And now, Khadija is going to show you who's behind the camera. Show you what they've got. Sorry. Guys, that's Auntie Cass, who is in charge with sales. It says Lady today. You want to say hi to the family?
Hello, family. Hey, all the little. All the bodies.
Exactly. Okay, guys, we're going to take you to another table. Well, thank you so much, Auntie Cass. Guys, I'm in another store to just show you the amazing things people are doing within the Gloucestershire community and celebrating Jamaica and diversity. So, these are all handmade.
And look how beautiful these are. And we've got earrings, we've got
the cowrie blades, actually.
Amazing, like a necklace, all those amazing stuff. We're going to speak to the founder of this business, and she's going to tell us more about the name and inspiration behind this. And if you want to actually order, I don't, maybe they've got a website that you can order from, but she said that she's not like active on social media. Maybe if you start ordering, she will be. Who knows? Hello. Nice to meet you. We are the Posowas, and we'd like to talk more about your business. If you want to tell them, tell the family what's going on here and how you're celebrating this day. Giuseppe, what's your name and what's the business name?
Yeah, my name is Atunuke, and my business name is called Crafty Designs. I only started 2022 while I was on maternity leave, actually. So I just started making polymer clay earrings at first, and then it started off, started working with resin, and it just continued like that. I got very restless hands, so whatever it is I can create, I just wanted to create it.
You're very creative, you know. These are all handmade.
Yes, they are all handmade. Yes.
Beautiful stuff.
Yes.
So, what was the inspiration behind this?
I am a very creative person, usually, and I do love jewelry, so I just started looking online to see what I could do, and then I started seeing videos about how to make polymer clay. I was drawn to it because you could do whatever you want, you could put it in whatever shape you want, you can just do whatever you want with it. Like, it brings out your creativity, and anything you can think about, you can bring it out. So that was what drew me into it, and then I've had a lot of nice designs over the years, and I have got some shops that actually put them in sell. Yeah.
So if someone wants them, sorry, I don't mean to interrupt, but if someone wants them, like, which store do they go to?
So if you're in Gloucester, you would go to Gloucester Art and Craft Centre.
Oh, okay.
And then I've got another one in Cheltenham. Cavendish House. Oh, yeah, I've got another stockist there for my product. And I think I've got one also. Yeah, I've got one in Tewkesbury. Yeah. And that is Sapphire gift shop. Yeah.
That is amazing.
So, yeah, I've got an Instagram account for this. It's called Crafted Designs.
Okay.
But to be honest, I've got a full-time job for this thing.
Oh.
And I've got a toddler. So
she's busy. Very, very hectic. I can tell.
It takes a lot of time for me to start doing socials. So I just do as much as I can. I don't try to overwhelm myself, you know. Maybe when I have a lot of time left in the future, I will get more involved. Yeah.
That's so sweet. But before I leave you, I just wanted to know, because we're celebrating Jamaican Independence.
Yeah.
Why are you here specifically? And how can you... Because tell us more about Jamaica, if you're Jamaican, if you know, and why are you celebrating this day?
Well, I'm not Jamaican. I'm from Nigeria. But I love Jamaica. To be honest, I wish Jamaica I was part of Africa.
I'm so sweet.
To be honest, I always thought Jamaica. Growing up, I always thought Jamaica was African. Now it's not Africa. But yeah, I love Jamaica. I love the culture. I love the freeness, the free spirit that comes with being a Jamaican. You know, everyone is here and everyone's having a good time. I was here last year and I enjoyed it. Enjoyed the music, enjoyed the culture, and enjoyed the people. They come, they interact with you, and it's beautiful, you know. I wish I had a Jamaican friend. So.
Oh, that is so sweet.
Yeah, and then I think we're going to Jamaica is on my bucket traveling.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's on my bucket traveling.
So enjoy Jamaica. Thank you for your time, and
thank
wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.
I'm doing a YouTube vlog.
Okay. Where are you from?
We're from Gloucester.
All right.
And we just wanted to know, like, how this relates to Jamaican culture, the drumming, and how, what best you can tell us all.
Yeah, but anybody that's working with me, are you going to give me some of this?
Yeah.
Yeah? I'll give you the list. I'll give you the name after.
Hold on.
So yes, Charlie, what is drumming in Jamaican culture? Why do you drum? Like, what's the history?
Because Africa's coming to the Caribbean.
Exactly.
We're one, you know.
Yes.
Don't get you guys, because you don't have to go to the Caribbean. You don't have to go.
Respect. Sorry, Charlie. Thank you. I don't want to take much of your time. Just tell you a bit of the drumming culture.
Yeah, but my name is Culture. I've been a teacher for 45 years. Okay. But you know, just in London at the moment. It's Stowe's College University of Prisons.
Okay.
Drumming is part and package of the culture. Yeah. So when you have Rasta drumming, it's called the heartbeat.
Oh, I love
but
that.
The language means do good, do good. Drum language means do good.
Do good.
Yeah, that's the name of the drum language.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
So do you teach people?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Okay.
I'm a storyteller. I'm a drummer. I'm a lecturer. I can go on and on and on.
Oh, fabulous. Thank you so much. Are you going to record some of the things that you do? You're an athlete, which is so good. Well done. I'm getting his card. He does everything. He teaches children how to paint. He's an artist and loves drumming. He can tell you more about drumming. And he does lectures in London.
45 years.
45 years experience, guy.
I am now 65.
Amazing. Thank you so much for your work, Folger.
Sister.
Thank